to stream. I just realized I'm not really ready. Let's see. I need to start the voice chat. Hello? No? Hello? Start.
Boop. Wait.
Hello.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
Now what did I... Ah! My ears! Hello?
Hello?
Hello. I gotta talk when the game's quiet. see, I'll host.
Alright.
It's called Plugin Hybrid, and the password is SUBSCRIBE!
Okay, now anyone can join.
Well... Okay, let me go back then. All my name is apparently just numbers, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, well... Turkey. Ah, my ears!
Yeah, the sound is very loud. If you've seen the stream category, you'll see that we are playing
Host.
Heroes of Might and Magic 3.
At least have the same password on this as I had Total War.
Yeah.
There we are. Can I invite you? Yeah, I can actually.
Yeah, because I can't find you.
I just invited you. Let's see, I can't actually see what... Oh, there we are. Before no, that sounds allies. 3-2. Oh, okay.
Now I can switch to the game. Oh, that's right. I need to hang on.
Like all of the maps are like huge.
Yeah.
And they have like 50 other people. Well, they're AI.
There we go. Now it's set up and we transition to game. Yay! Thing looks good. We can take that away.
Let's play Ascension, okay?
Okay, what's that?
Three lords, three regions. Each region is easy to hold, yet difficult to invade. Do you have what it takes to expand your borders and rid of your pesky neighbors forever?
Alright.
Yeah, that's what it says, advanced options. Oh, okay.
Here we go.
I wanna play Necropolis.
I wanna play Castle. Oh, she looks really angry.
Yeah. Look at Clavius!
doesn't know what's going on.
Oh, there's my favorite. Alright, let's actually choose one. Let's do tower, and they also get an artifact there.
Nice.
Alright, let's begin. Oh, player turn duration. Should we have 10 minutes max?
Sure. We won't ever need 10 minutes.
Huh? I'm sorry, I can't hear you still.
We will never need 10 minutes.
Yeah, I guess. Let's start so I can fucking turn down the volume.
Yes.
And there we are, waiting for the players. Music volume, everything's at the like lowest.
Yeah. I had to turn the music off.
I was changing in the Windows. Like, sound settings and stuff. Jesus H. Christ, everything's so quiet now on the right alt tab.
Oh yeah, you can do that. The volume mixer.
60, is that lettering? That's not lettering.
That down to 46, and then maybe I can turn it on.
Nah, that's much better. 30 was actually, like, acceptable. Alright, what should I do?
Okay.
I should build something.
23. That's fine. Okay, so I can't do anything.
Not yet.
Just look at my town.
Yeah.
When it's your turn. My town is named Claxton.
My name's called... my town's called Hauntswind. Alright. See, this is what I was talking about with Total War. They can, like, this is... You have to wait. This is fine. So why shouldn't you have, like, wait in Total War 2?
Yeah, but Total War is like 16 players.
Yeah, but if you do, like, 4 players max, that shouldn't be too bad.
So what do I do? Go into town? I barely remember this game.
Build buildings, you take over resource nodes, so you can build more buildings.
Build, and you click this one, and just recruit. Oh, I could just recruit one type, okay.
You can build a new type of recruitment thing to get more units.
Pick up some resources, get this, and wait for next turn to do that. I'm done!
And that's the AI's turn, okay.
How do you chat?
I don't know. I don't know if there's a chat actually.
There are no options for keybinds, okay. Adventure.
Oh, I'm in a battle now, so...
Oh, okay.
Fly them over there. Uh-oh. Reiterate!
Yeah, you need to narrate all this now.
Okay. I'm fighting archers. Because they were guarding a resource thing. And they're just shooting my whites.
How many are there?
There are 6 times 5.
Do you think you're gonna win?
I have 39 skeletons and whites that regenerate when they don't die. So this should be alright. As long as I just like rush them with my skeletons, they're barely underpowered when we get into close combat with the archers, so it shouldn't be too bad. The thing with Total War as well is that if you're playing a head-to-head campaign, the other player plays the AI, so we wouldn't have this problem.
Plays the AI, so we wouldn't have this game.
Anyways. They're just shooting my skeletons. They're just fighting me like motherfuckers. But one hit my skeletons and their entire stack of archers dies. My skeletons and they're killing my whites though. They really hate them. I guess they're black panthers or something. I've totally killed all of them. They're dead now. And I received 300 XP! And necromancy dictates that I get 6 skeletons back. And I collect some wood. And then I ride up to some dwarves, but I couldn't attack them, so I'm gonna build something. And I think I'm gonna build a... I don't know, maybe I should upgrade my town hall. It gives me 1,000 gold per day instead.
Yeah, that's the first I did. I usually do that.
Yeah, it's a good idea. There we are, and I'm good.
Get wood. How do I get those? Let's go there. My lord, I've been working very hard to provide you with these resources. Come back next week for more.
Thing is, you never need to come back. You just send it to you. Or, it depends. Was it like a lumber mill or like a
windmill.
Oh, okay. Then you have to come back for it.
What should we build? This, maybe this or this?
Build griffins!
This one's good.
Griffins are like the best castle unit of the early game. In my opinion, of course.
Nah, fuck that, I made ballistas!
Lots of dwarves, I don't know if I want to fight them. Lots of noble marauders, I don't know if I want to fight them either. Head back to town! Now I'm gonna build a mage guild. So I can learn some spells. Yeah. That was everything I could do. Also, getting another hero is a good idea early game, so you can explore and build up your army at the same time. I don't know why I'm giving you advice, but...
you should.
Yeah.
This item increases your attack and defense by +1. Thank you! Go back and build something. We... want... what do we need for this? Okay. Boop. Boop boop. And we want this one. Thank you. Can I walk anywhere? Ooh, there. I want to go there. Okay, that's me. Do you need to upgrade the tavern to get... Nope.
No, I don't think you can upgrade the tavern.
I can.
Alright, yeah.
The Brotherhood of the Sword.
Yeah, it gives you a buff. But that's like a castle specific upgrade.
I can't fucking scroll down. Is it the arrow? No.
For what?
I can't scroll down because I'm playing in windowed mode.
Oh, well, if you scroll down, all you do is scroll down the, the view of the map, anyways.
Yeah, I wanted to... you can use the scroll wheel for that.
Yeah.
Nice, okay.
Split those, I need troops. Stay here for now. Because there's no way to go. I'm afraid of sending my units up there. There's like a bunch of dwarves just sitting on the borders of my land. I don't know if I... I don't want to sacrifice my whites to that. I will just put them in my garrison. Then go up there. Alright, battle time. Dwarves. Oh no, they had an upgraded dwarf too. What are they called? They're called... Battle Dwarves! But they're also stacks of 6 times 5, so it shouldn't be too bad. They only have, let's see here. Can't examine them. Yeah, they only have 20 health per like, unit, so. I think I could be able to smash the shit out of them. I'll actually magic arrow those. Oh! Oh, they have a 40% magic resistance. That's kind of BS, but okay. They just totally resisted my spell. You just put up a shield and went, no. They're rushing those. Oh no, I think I might have lost this.
No, don't lose, you'll die.
Yeah, I'm gonna stone skin my skeletons so they're harder to kill.
But they don't have skin.
Okay, stone bones them.
Stone bone?
That's what they call used to call it a fucking underman. Okay, magic. Oh, I don't have any main. But no, don't examine them, just attack them. Oh. My skeletons are so dead.
Again?
No, there's one left in that stack. Oh, you mean la. Yeah, there's only one stack of stuff. No, no. Oh, they've killed both of them! Okay, yeah, I've lost this battle. Run away! The cowardly Isra flees from battle. Yeah, alright. Where's me? Is Isra back? Yeah, I'm gonna hire Isra back. That was kind of ballsy of me just to start expanding that fast, I think. So I should be building Necromancy Amplified while turtling in my base there.
No, don't.
I don't want to be blue. Well, I need to battle them. Yeah, alright. Gargoyles!
Oh, damn.
Okay, let's see what we can do. Can you attack? Is this good? Yes, maybe, probably. Go there. Rawr. Oh, well, I didn't.
What made that? What made that noise?
A griffin. Rawr. 2 gargoyles perish. Okay.
Oh, also, it's a good idea to speed up the animations during combat. Can do that on the options thing.
Animation speed, full speed. Okay.
Lest you want this to take forever.
But I do.
Oh, okay.
Protect the archers.
You can turn down the video quality to standard definition. So
yeah.
It looks like the olden times. It's not much of a difference, actually.
I can't do that in combat. Fuck.
To be totally honest, there wasn't that much of a difference.
Yeah. No, my archers! Why, God, why? Chop them to bits. Stab them. Yay. One
Two
left.
Damage. 2 damage.
I win!
Nice.
I lost my 4 archers. Obelisk.
Oh,
that's a lot of puzzle pieces.
Yeah, but there's like 50,000 different ones can find.
Through a clearing, you observe an ancient artifact. Unfortunately, it's guarded by a horde of archers and several griffins. I don't want to fight them, no. I would like to recruit archers, thank you. And I can't... Cerberus, no.
It hasn't been a week yet.
No.
You find one of those, like, in the on the map.
A what?
One of those like unit recruitment things that are everywhere. I have a dwarf cottage down here. I mean up here.
So you're down, eh?
Yeah, I'm pretty southwards. I don't know where the AI is though. Like, there's only... I don't know where you are either. Are you like northwest or northeast or?
I'm on the map.
No, okay. I'm underground. Can I go here without fighting them?
Nope.
Oh yeah, I totally can.
Huh.
Ooh, I can just walk. Oh, there's more enemies. Lots of wolf riders. Gold. Right.
What does the... Oh. Yep. How much gold do I have?
It says down in the bottom right.
Oh yeah, down where the...
Where all the resources.
I can't see that.
I think there's some way to see if you... There's like a button you can click. Oh shit.
I guess I could lower the resolution or something. But I don't wanna! I'll just have to guess.
If you press your castle, no. I thought there was a way to... all of these things to make skeletons, yes. But I can sacrifice skeletons to make skeletons? Weird.
Ah, there we go. Now I can see it.
We can just head back. There's nothing this way except for trouble. Oh, I can take these resources. And almost right back.
Well, I guess I could maybe watch the stream to see my resources.
Yeah, I suppose so.
How do I get there? Oh, I do this. Of course. Nah, let's do... Don't need that yet. This one is a good one.
I see. We have a viewer that's just doing push-ups.
Do what?
Now he's sitting on a pillow doing sit-ups.
What are you talking about?
Like, I'm not ghosting or whatever, don't worry, I have your stream, like, paused. I just checked the viewer count, and there's a person called Electric electrical, like, electrical longboard. He's just doing sit-ups in like a karate thing. I'm sorry,
oh,
I got distracted.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No idea what that was about, but whatever floats your boat, man. Like no units. Should I recruit another hero, maybe?
Yes, you should.
Yeah.
Expand! Expand!
Yeah, but ew, they're both gross. I'll take Darkstone! And then trade units. Give me all of those. Out this friend, because I want to know how many there are, and Isra can stay right there. I want to build something so I get more units. Ooh, unearthed graves, that's good. More skeletons, more good. Alright. Done. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not the karate thing, it's like, it's a bathrobe and now it's going outside.
You're really invested in that, aren't you?
I'm so confused! He's just going for a walk in his robe, what the fuck? It's like walking alongside the road. My question is he wearing nothing else?
Nothing underneath.
Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Well, you know. Whatever, as I said before, whatever floats his boat, man. Yeah. Serves up, my dude. I guess this is like the second coming of Jesus, but he only wants to like work out.
I'll just have to look. Let's see. Oh, it's for charity.
Yeah. And he does it for an entire year.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I wonder what charity.
Unfortunately, you can't ask him because it's only emoticons you can send him. Oh, that's a lot of wolf riders. Okay, I'm just gonna sacrifice these harpies. Beautiful flying women! So I'm fighting wolf riders, but it's not really a serious fight. I just sent in like 4 harpies to fight like 50 million wolf riders.
Why? Oh, you just wanted to see how many?
Yeah. Because it said lots. And it sure was lots. Triple Bite's worse. Yeah, Triple Bite's are way worse than skeletons. I'm gonna send them to the skeleton pit! Not those. And then I'm gonna upgrade my skeleton pit so I can have skeleton warriors.
Guitar warrior!
And now they are dead. Dead, dead. Oh, I sent the wrong person. There we are. I'm not going to fight those. I'm actually going to fight dwarves because they're bad. There we are. And now there were less dwarves. Now there's only 3 stacks with 7. So I guess it should be fine this time. Oh yeah, I killed like 5 of them in one hit with my 60 skeletons. Cool. And how many skeletons do I get back? 6.
Is it always 6?
I think it depends on their necromancy. It's 20% of the creatures killed in combat are brought back. And that's advanced necromancy. Israel begins with necromancy as their speciality.
I so have navigation.
So yeah, Isra gets 5% more per level as a bonus to necromancy skill percentage. And she begins with advanced. So it's one of my favorite heroes. It's the one I always play as when I play in Necropolis, and I am done.
Week of the Rat! What do you have? Diplomacy. Yes, I accept. Glory! Refugee camp. Eren. Yes, please. Let's go there first. Now we go to town, we recruit everything. No.
What's happening?
Nothing.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna send that rope walking guy a Gengar. There we are.
Gengar?
Yeah, I have Gengar as a emote I can send on the Twitch.
Oh.
Check this out.
Nice.
Because one has the one I have Twitch Prime.
Why?
Because you get free expedited delivery with Amazon.
Oh.
And you get like you can give away a subscription on Twitch, and you get a bunch of game stuff too. Like I got 2.5 mil in GTA 5 and a property that costs like 5 mil for free is because I have the Prime. So, I don't know. I only got it because I wanted to have the free expedited shipping. But it was like a bunch of bonus pages as well. Ooh, I'm gonna build something that increases my base creature growth by 50%. Sounds like a good idea. And I'm done. I think that navigation would actually be good, seeing as you can walk way further than I can.
No, it's just for boats.
Oh.
The stone is very cold to the touch. Ooh, fire! What can I do now? Let's do this. Okay, nice. I'm done. I don't do much.
Either. I mean, there's not much that you can do when you have like one hero running around. Ooh, I got. I came to a garden of revelation. A monk sits in the center of a garden. A monk sitting in the center of a garden invites you to meditate with him. Yeah, that skeleton ass bitch ass. You do, and after a short time, you feel enlightened. Does one knowledge. Alright. An obelisk. That tells me nothing. Alright. There's like a tree of knowledge that I haven't been to, and I wanna check that shit out. What can I build? I don't want to build a Mithring, I don't have enough money. Your turn.
Let's go here. Oh no, it's dangerous!
It's dangerous out there!
Good morale. Oh yeah, good morale.
Oh, I'm just curious, what artifact did you get?
I haven't even checked.
Oh. I got a Clover of Fortune. It gives me +1 luck.
Let's see, I got... Is it this one then? A spyglass.
I don't know what that does.
Increases your scouting radius by +1.
Oh. Oh, there's a quest log, but I don't have any quests.
Alright, what?
No, I'm just... well, it's not my turn, I'm just watching the stream with the dude ripping my robe. Because I don't know, I got weirdly like interest. Like, who has a chat with only emotes? So what are you doing? Narrate.
I'm killing archers.
Oh, fun.
Well, I mean wood elves.
Oh. So, elf archers.
Now I threw some balls at them, now I'm hitting them with balls.
Yes, balls.
They're hitting me with knives. Now I shot them. I hit them with lightning and fists and balls and balls. And you can't do anything. Just go there. Oh no, they died. There we go, I won!
Nice!
And now I can take over the sulfur pit. Yeah, I guess get on this, maybe? Can I build this? Yeah. Can I upgrade?
Yeah.
And toy.
Oh, it's not even a new week yet. Okay, I'm gonna go to this.
Ooh.
Upon your approach, the tree opens its eyes in delight.
Ah, adventurer! I will be happy to teach you a little of what I have learned over the ages of mere 10 yams.
Just, okay, so if I give him 10 gems, I get a level. Should I do it?
Yes! Level up!
Okay, fine. Oh, basic archery that does nothing for necropolis, or expert necromancy. I'm gonna do expert necromancy. Then I'm gonna head back to town so I can sacrifice my dwarves. No. I don't want to build anything. I'm gonna build a marketplace because that's the next step for the bigger town hall. And I'm done.
Someone attacked me. Oh. Wait. No, the AI player found me.
Oh, fuck, already?
Who is it? No, it's the dwarf looking guy.
What? Dwarf?
Dwarf!
Oh, so I thought you said dwarf. Like the Star Trek guy. Or is his name in dwarf? I don't know.
I don't know, I just know Khan.
Alright.
Khan! Khan!
Right?
Yeah. No, don't fuck.
Oh, are you dying?
Yes.
Fake. What units do they have?
Gargoyles, Gremlins and Stone Golems.
Gremlins are the fucking worst, especially when they're upgraded.
Oh, I only have archers left. I'm gonna die.
Fake. Well, you can always recruit your hero back in the tavern.
Oh, there's their town. I was just by their town.
Oh, what the? No wonder they attacked you. And then I might have a chance against this. I'm gonna send out to this guy too, just to check out this stuff. Oh, my other one is blocking him. Okay, well, that's that too.
Done! Now I can see them run around.
Oh. This guy is all the way up here. Kill these noble marauders. I hope I have a chance at this level. They have a speed of 6, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here, they shouldn't reach me until 2 turns, then I can.
Who are you fighting?
I'm fighting a bunch of noble marauders over a resource thing. And I wanted to make sure they couldn't reach my skeletons before I stone skinned them. Okay, now they don't fight. one hit and they're dead. I do 123 damage with my skeletons. That was easy. Alright. And I get 15 skeletons back. Need to find a gold mine. Do you have one of those yet?
Yes.
God damn.
I don't know.
This,
oh my.
Get this. What?
Now he's waving weed on his screen. I didn't know that was allowed that against TOS.
I don't know.
Exactly what that is. I had one of those. I mean, what?
This maybe wasn't a good idea. Maybe I can win.
Ooh.
I'm fighting archers for an artifact.
Well, what kind of artifact is it like?
It was a burning sword.
If I remember correctly, that's pretty good. I think it gives your hero like a bonus in your attack stat, which makes your all of your units better at attacking.
Red Dragon Flame Tongue increases your attack and defense skills by +2.
Great.
And you need to go back. Build? Nope. Saving up my money.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Should I do? Just like one day left in this week. his resources. That's what I should do. I can buy those in cash. I should capture this gold mine. Oh, here's just a unprotected sulfur beam. Sure, why not? Give me that sulfur!
Farts. Fight, Cerberus! So what spells do you know? Haste. Okay.
No, you can always right click the spells to check what they do.
Yeah, well, haste is pretty self-explanatory, and
yeah. I mean, if you get a spell that you don't know what it does, you just check about that.
One damage. That's not good. Maybe I overestimated my power.
Vegeta! What does the scouter say about his power level?
It's over 9,000.
Yeah, well, I'm dead. Just retreat then.
Well, it's if you retreat, they go back to the tavern, I think.
Yeah.
So if you think you're gonna die, just retreat and get back that way. They keep all their levels and stuff. It's my turn. Let's see what I can do. I can make. Oh, 5,000 for that. Well, that's not doing anything. It's just different skills. I used to hate dragonflies in Might and Magic, like that RPG game. Because of their sprites, they were so scary looking.
Yeah, but you were only a child.
Yeah, scared of the flying snakes. oh, they were like really, really bad sprites. I was like, no, get away from me.
Could I?
No.
Can't really do anything.
How's it going? What you doing?
I'm poor, and I don't have. I can't do anything. I'm stuck.
Yeah, same.
And the AI player is coming for me.
Oh no! I'm afraid I don't, like, have enough to do anything with anyone. Like, I haven't even gotten past the pack of Archmage I was, like, guarding this pass, just like mountains and shit. And I barely have enough gold to recruit all of my units. Do at the same time. Well, yeah, that's it. One moment. I'll be. Yes, 1 second.
Okay. Good luck. Can't recruit. Should we end turn? Or should we wait? Yeah, there's a time limit. So let's just wait till Net gets back to end turn. So we don't waste time. That seems unnecessary. I want the boat. Well, the boat is up there. I could go get it and then go past the Cerberi. Let's do that. And then we can get the shield, maybe, unless it's protected. Well, let's hope it's not. I missed some ore. Oh, that bugs me. Let's remember that. Remember the ore there. So we can get it after we recruit these archers. Do we have any viewers?
Okay, there we are. Thanks for waiting.
Oh, hello. Welcome back.
Hello. Yeah.
I waited for you until I clicked end turn, so I didn't waste your time.
No, that's fine. do. You can't do anything. It's great. I feel severely handicapped right now. Or should I say disabled? Is that the correct word? There we are. Upgrade those. Put those there. Go away there. I feel like I need to kill those harpies because I need the gold badly. Alright.
Red player needs gold badly.
Where are we? Alright. The heroes.
Oh, okay. Nice. Can we go with that? Nope. Okay. And here's supposed to go here. Could you get there from there, maybe? Well, let's try. 3 turns? Fuck that.
Do what?
What?
3 turns to do what?
Go around.
Oh my. Wish me luck. I'm gonna attack these harpies.
Good luck. Hope you die.
Oh god, that's a lot of harpies. It's 6 stacks of 6.
Did you die?
No, but I hate harpies because they can attack and then they fly back to where they were positioned.
Oh, that's right.
So there is the gorilla attacking my grapes. Oh, but my rays do much more damage than them, so they kill like one, maybe like 0 to 1 per attack, and my rays kill at least 3 per attack, so that's hopefully. I really do not like the divide in this map. It makes it much more easier for them to kite me. Magic arrow their asses. Yeah, I got this though. Now there's only 3 harpies left, which is my 27 skeletons. Oh. Oh, okay, I do have to counter attack this time. This time, please? Can I? I got 2 free hits. Now they remember. Yay, gold for days! And how many skeletons do I get back? 6. Fuck you, Straker, you suck at necromancy. Gold to recruit this guy. Great those. Upgrade his whites. Here. Let's ride him out. Force straight. There. Alright. Good. I am.
It's been 1,000 years.
It didn't take that long.
You can't be serious, Jeff.
Come on.
Ooh. Should I build this thing that I want, or should I wait for this other thing that I want to get that thing that I want?
I don't know. More things, more good.
Let's build this instead, so I can get some other thing.
You're very cryptic. Ew, what the fuck is that color? Alright, I just switched it.
Let's try this battle. Oh, they want to join me. Thank you. Gems. Harpies. Ooh, the wizard. How did you get the... Oh. Boat. Do not pursue. And enter.
The fill tool in Photoshop is broken.
What?
I tried making a black canvas, but it went all pink instead. Yeah, sorry.
My blue color is the same color as the water on the map, so it just looks like holes.
Holes, holes, and holes.
What's a pack? How many is that?
It's less than lots.
No, no problem then. Yeah, should be fine. You go there. You go. No, you go there. Fuck. There. Yeah, that's fine. Next. Next. You should actually stand there, maybe, so we have a clear shot. And you don't anyway. Okay, cool. Thanks. Run! Is it too far, maybe? Do they have range on the ranged attacks?
Yeah, if you're Like, it depends on how close you are. If it's a half arrow...
Yeah. Is that because they're too far away?
Yeah, or too close.
Oh, okay.
You know, it's like the vanilla World of Warcraft hunters that are dim sum.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of like that.
How do you see that?
If you
right-click them...
Yeah. Then you should see their... range, I think.
No shots. Attack, defense, shots, damage, health, and speed.
Then I don't really know how you see it. I think it's only when you're in battle, maybe?
I am in battle.
No, yeah, but if you mouse over an enemy, and if it's half arrow, then it's too far.
Okay.
And it has, like, much less chance to hit or do damage.
Yeah, I would just like to know the stats.
Yeah, me too. I will look at this up. Because I have no idea. Heroes free range units. Range.
We did it! Yay!
Doesn't tell me. This is a really sketchy sign. Oh, right. Okay, it's the, let's see. Oh, it's still your turn. I thought you were done. Did you win?
Yeah, I won the battle. But
nice.
I'm building now, and then I am done.
Tab back. Let's see here. It's you!
What? Are we close?
I can see you!
Oh, there you are. Straker the Death Knight.
Oh no, you have a lot of things.
Come on, you coward, attack me!
No.
You didn't even ride up to me. You were just gliding.
I didn't have enough range though, so I couldn't really get up there. Right there. To think that the economy in this would be harder than Total War. I'm barely keeping afloat. I have one wood.
Yeah, I always have one wood.
Don't you run past me!
Okay.
No, do actually. Don't.
Oh shit, one zombie!
Yeah. That's your mama. Oh. Well, that's not too many. I don't like those archers though. That's pretty much it.
Fly. Shoot. Yay.
Oh, good job. You killed the thought.
What a glorious victory. Now let's take their crystals.
No! Stop it! I need those! For crystal healing.
Okay.
days, it's day 7.
What week is it?
Week 3.
Hmm.
Soon week 4. Ew. Okay, I'll take this.
What?
No, the gross. Oi, boy, away. It's the only thing I can think of when I see this person's name.
A gold mine.
No, I need it! Fucking humans! I really do not like there's no like centering tool in Photoshop. Or am I just dumb?
I guess there's not. You could use. What is it scaling to get the layer up to the size of the canvas and then center it inside that?
If you use the crop tool, it shows you the center.
What are you even doing?
I'm just doing a little graphic for my thing. Now it's really fucking out.
Okay, your thing. Yeah, I know.
Oh, I'm sorry for being cryptic. I'm doing a.
It's your turn.
For my Twitch, you know? When you go onto my page, just blank. I'm just gonna have a thing that says, "Nothing to see here. Go away." So I. I don't know. So. Doesn't look bad, I guess. I can't dismiss that bitch. Can't do it now. How? Why can't I? Okay. I don't want this.
Why?
This is a bad one, and it only has one fucking dragonfly.
Get him killed then.
Yeah, I'm doing that right now. Killed by his own dragonfly. Ah, good. All right, you'll never find me.
Heartbeat growth. Okay.
Heartbeat growth.
Heartbeat growth.
Oh.
Party grog. A sulfur dune.
Oh, yeah, never mind. If you hold it down, the text, it shows you how many centimeters you're off from the sample.
Centimeters? centimeters.
Hey!
You're a really funny guy.
10k. Ooh.
Can I do?
Your turn.
Right.
Can't do anything though, he stole my mine.
Take it back.
He's gonna come here and take my castle.
Probably fine. I'll probably slaughter you anyways.
Try passing me now!
Speaking of nothing, I remember way back in the day when you were like making Heroes 3 maps. You remember that?
Yeah.
You had like a post-it note with what all the things was like. It said, for example, a pack, it was that many of a unit. So focused. So that's really good. I think that's even smaller. Oh, here we are. Okay, hello. Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, you killed one. Woo!
Killed both of them. Fear my 120 skeletons. I'm gonna one-hit you.
Don't fly up there.
You can't tell me what to do.
~205 damage. You still feeling confident?
Yeah. I don't like that ballista though.
Stay away from my archers. Yay!
Oh, those halberdiers, what the fuck?
You are leveled up.
Apparently I still have 124 skeletons and 6. Oh, now it's glitching the fuck out. Game crashed.
No.
I pressed the hero because he was still on the screen, and then I think when he shows what to level up, It's still on my screen. Like, I can't see it. Oh no, it's not crashed. It's just glitched really badly.
Maybe it'll be fine when it's your turn.
Hopefully. Yeah, it's what you're so about.
Nice.
Well, you got me really fucked now because I don't have enough money to recruit another hero and have zero units.
Ooh, haunt the wind.
Go away! I have smog covering it.
What's gonna happen?
Well, I'm gonna lose.
Oh, who is that? Oh, there was a hero.
Yeah, because that's all I have money to do. I can't even upgrade my skeletons. Go away. There's nothing here for you.
Maybe
no,
I'll just stand here.
Go away! No, go away! Go away! No! Come on then!
That's a nice moat you have there.
Yeah, just a bunch of bones. That's my bone moat!
Stone bone. Ow. Why are you hiding up there?
So that your rangers or the rangers have. Or that your things are bad. I mean. I just want my skeleton to do all the. Oh.
Ooh, another turn.
Wow, I killed one halberdier. What the fuck?
Yeah! A glorious victory. And I took your clover.
Yeah. And my town, so I'm dead now.
You are vanquished. You left the game.
Yeah, because that's. I pressed OK, it was eliminated, and I couldn't do anything else but to leave. Like, it wouldn't let me stay and spectate.
Oh, first aid tent. Why did you never have first aid tents?
Because they were too expensive!
Oh, okay.
I couldn't afford them. It was really.
Should I keep going?
Well, I mean, you kind of won, didn't you?
Yeah. Should I leave?
Yeah, sure.
Main menu.
How do I put this thing as my idol picture?
It is. If you go to settings, account settings, and then it's
where do you go to account settings? Oh, settings, account,
and channel and videos.
Yep.
And then it's down video player banner.
There we are. Updates.
Gonna grab the last heart.
What the fuck was that? Grab the last heart.
It was someone's stream on the front page of Twitch.
Oh.
wasn't muted for some reason.
There. So, that's enough, I guess? That didn't need to do anything else?
No, that should do.
Let's check this out. I'm just gonna see if this works.
Nothing to see here. Seriously, go away.
Oh yes, it did.
And if I mute your channel, they should all be muted, right?
YouTube. Whose channel?
I went into your page and I clicked mute. Then everything is muted, right?
But there's nothing playing, it's offline.
Yeah, but it wasn't muted.
Oh. Yeah. Right. Oh, Jesus.
Wanna
play another one?
Yeah, sure. You wanna take a break first?
Yeah. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and smoke. Then I'll bang back.
And break time. Boop. Do you like my new break time screen?
Let's see. I'm just gonna wait for it to... Yes. Or something?
Maybe.
I don't know. Maybe it's do something. Oh, I can hear myself though.
Why? Do I have my headphones too close to the mic?
No, but I don't think you've muted it in OBS. Or Streamlabs or whatever it's called. Okay, now it's muted again. Oh, no, never mind. There we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna mute everything. Be right back, viewers.
Bye!
Hello, we're back.
Hello, everybody. There's supposed to be one that's like small, and yeah, it's called Good to Go, and everything's already built, so it's pretty much just a skirmish.
Okay.
Want to do that?
Yeah, sure.
Sent you an invite.
Join. Okay, what do I want to be? Let's go with this one.
Ooh, elves and unicrons.
Coronius. Ulan. Elessar. Jem. Malcolm.
Oh, it's the guy from Jurassic Park.
Vampire
finds a way.
Well, if we're gonna do a skirmish, maybe I should go with gold.
I mean, there's still a map and all. You can run around.
I'm gonna go with gold.
Okay, look. Begin! I recommend killing the AI first, just so you know.
Alright.
They're really annoying.
What the fuck? What happened? No!
What did happen?
I can't do anything.
Press escape?
Nope. It's just scrolling around when I move the mouse.
Alt tab.
Alt tab.
Tab back. deck somewhere?
Scrolling doesn't do anything.
That's really weird.
You wanna restart it then?
Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Close. Okay, now I can't look around. Can I click? No. Menu doesn't work. Nothing works.
Alright, let's restart this thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna close the game.
I got the same message again. It's day one? That's odd.
Weird. So put it on like this. And play.
Choose me. Pick me. I'm the one you want.
Do you have a lobby?
Yeah, I invite to you.
Game. Okay. Okay. Rampart. Where is he? Malcolm. I'm gonna go with artifacts and everyone else's. I'm done.
Let's begin.
Yogg.
I'm Michael McDonald, and it is a Tuesday, like, but all day. Oof.
Sorry. It's an old Yogg's Cast reference.
It's not a very big map, this.
No, it's a... It's rated as small. Where everybody's close together.
Oh, if you choose gold as your starting gift, you don't get very much.
No, we start with a lot of gold in this, so you don't really need it. That's why I was trying to dissuade you from choosing gold before. Stats, you have 0 attack but 4 defense apparently.
Okay. 0 attack.
Build the brimstone storm clouds. Done and done.
The duel has begun, and will end only when one of you remains. As part of the ritual of combat in this region, you are provided with enough supplies with which to wage war. That's a lot of gold. You must also be careful, as the natives will try to stop both you and your opponent from winning.
Yeah, that's the jog and the lizard person.
Not a whole lot. Oh.
Yeah, Rampart doesn't really get that many units, but that's because they are vector in general, I think, so they balanced it that way. If that's what you mean.
Yeah.
Like, most of your units have special abilities.
Fit to screen. Yeah, that's better. Transition. Now we can see everything. I'm sorry, stream.
Right.
I didn't have the window fit to screen, so some of it was cut out.
Oh. So much to do, so much to see.
What's your town's name?
It's called Gehenna.
Mine is Wise Oak.
Fucking hippie!
Can see the orange player.
Oh.
Den of Thieves.
Yeah, that's the one you can.
Okay, so you have attack 4. Wow.
Yeah. But if I remember correctly, my power and knowledge was worse than yours.
Battle! Oh, there is a lot of Earth Elementals. I'll be fine. Probably.
Yeah, Earth Elementals versus a fully fledged army by the one we begin with should be that bad.
Dendroid. The walking trees. Are called Dendroid. Is it your turn? Yep. And you go with there. Everyone, crowd these elementals. Shoot them. Oh, I also have spells. Ooh, lots of spells.
Yeah, your starting hero starts as like level 6 or something.
Cool. I won. Now I can get this artifact. No, it's guarded by a horde of gremlins. Next turn then. Let's go get some wood. Oh, I can still build. Build a little treasury. Okay, there's the tavern. Coronius. And you can stay there and protect against sieges. There's the green, there's the orange, and where are you up there?
Dragonflies. Or should I kill these? No, I'm gonna kill these basilisks. Unfortunately, it's guarded by a few thunderbirds. Yeah, that should be easy enough. Didn't even have any casualties. What? Oh, I didn't even choose this one.
Your turn, hero.
A short turn.
Yeah, I just moved around a little bit. Oh, it was a short turn too.
Yep.
I don't want the castle gifts. I can see the green clearing.
Pack. Shouldn't be too hard, should it?
Nah.
Oh, they wish to join. No. Mystic Orb of Mana. Yep, sure. I'll take it. And now I can't build. Yes, I can. Done.
Should I attack the green player?
Yeah, sure. Let's go for them first then.
Yeah, they have a very small amount of units, so I should probably just be able to kill these real fast. Ooh, they had 166 fucking gnolls.
How's it going?
Fairly well. They had their gnolls are not to play around with though. They have 142 and they kill like everything in one hit. Too sure about my chances anymore. That didn't go as planned. They have a whole lot less units now though. There's only 2 more days until reinforcements.
Blue. Now I have everything. I can't build anymore. Oh no, they're coming for me. Both of them.
Oh no.
Oh, and there you are. I can see you now.
Where?
Mephala, the ranger.
I'm just taking over their things. Oh! They have like nothing in their town.
Take it.
Well, I didn't have enough. I don't have enough move to go there in one. And they still have a throng of gnolls, which is like more than 100.
A thong?
No far.
Throng. I don't want to. But I should go back to town. It's almost a new week. No! They're attacking my town!
What? Already?
And they only had 117... What's that? Hobgoblins? Yeah.
Damn. Well, 100 is a lot of anything, to be honest, so don't underestimate it.
They won.
Oh no.
They took my home. What happens now?
But you still have a chance to take it back. Attack their base them. Oh, they only had 19 moles. I can take the Green's town. monsters is 4 dwarves. Come on, dwarves, win!
Yeah, I won.
Oh, but their town is filled with shit.
Shit?
Oh. No, like, really good things. They have, like, gorgons and Pegasus riders and all the shit.
Yes, I am over here. You only have 7 days left to capture a town. Take back my home, they had nothing in it.
Nice.
Recruit everything and be prepared. Okay, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for them. And there they come.
What are they attacking you with this time?
113 gnolls and 5 air elementals.
Oh, that's the army I was fighting before. They had a bunch of other things too, but I killed it, so it should be easier this time.
Wait there. Wait, 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 and shoot! Stand there so they can't get through. Defend. Only 92 gnolls now.
You can do this. It's not too bad if you have like your highest tier things.
73 62 50 34
We can do it!
Yay!
Easy win.
And I got 2 artifacts.
Oh, did you get my
pendant of life?
You stole that, motherfucker. Oh, he's moving up to me. Oh, never mind, he's running away. Oh, I'm gonna capture the Greenstown. he only had one gnoll standing around. But I have four dwarves. Okay, there are archers shot the dwarves. I forgot the towers. Okay, how about these 16 imps?
No, you're not gonna do it with them.
Yeah. Let's see. I think they're gearing up to attack you again because they have a lot of shots.
Let's play offensively then. Let's kill these hobgoblins that took my town.
Kill them!
Oh, they were... I killed 78 in one attack.
Hello, Trixie.
I won.
Nice.
I got a helmet.
Do you have any casualties?
Nope.
Oh.
They're coming for you in the to the green town.
Yeah. They didn't have enough move. No, actually they ran past me into their town. They saw me coming and they were like, "No! Get away from us!"
I need to attack Hallom.
Hallom.
Cyclops.
Okay, I see how it is, Trixie. You're not gonna respond, are you?
Too busy doing sit-ups.
That's not the same person.
Yeah, well, you don't know. Maybe it's spreading.
Soon everybody's doing sit-ups and push-ups in their robe on Twitch. So how's the battle against Hollow?
I won, and only 8 centaur casualties.
Oh, that's not too bad.
I could attack this one too, Oris. Yeah, let's do it. No one can come into my land!
Alrighty then.
These ones, ice balls.
Ice balls.
Lucky hit. How about a game of lucky hit? Oh shit. The dragon's too friendly fire.
Yeah, like AoE the things that do friendly fire.
I didn't know.
Well, now you do.
Oh, that's a lot of artifacts. Speculum. Isn't speculum something you put into people?
Yeah, you like. It's one of those things you expand orifices with. Put it in and then you open it up. It's like a metal thing. It's a reverse clamp. I'm gonna take over the green town again. 16 imps versus one mole. Let's do this. Oh, okay. They're fucking archers. They kill like 10 per hit. That's ridiculous. There's you! Hello.
Where is you?
I'm staring at Malico.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hello.
Nimbus.
I'm gonna go down there. I'm actually gonna try to take your town. With my actual army. Then he left.
Oh, goodbye.
To be totally fair, they're not really defending their town.
Is there anyone?
Oh, I have a little bit of a defensive force, but
ooh, the orange player does have a good defense. Retreat!
They left their town entirely unguarded. I can
just to take mine. What have I done?
If this goes as planned, we can have them kicked out from the game entirely. Because I can just fly my devils straight in there and kill their one mole like this. Dead. And in 2 days, I can have their units as well. They can't make Hydras? What the fuck? What's all that about? Oh, I can build a hydro pond. Alright, thanks for the hybris, I guess. That's weird. Alright. Your turn.
That wasn't a lot of force. What is this? Four wyverns. You will die? Good job.
Did you kill him?
Yeah. One more witch. Oh, that's a big army. Okay. They're taking meta. Help.
I mean, if you wipe out that army, they have nothing left when they're out. Because I can't see any of the green players, and I saw both the heroes run down to them.
Well, I'm gonna die. I have 5 centaurs.
What? How did you kill the wyverns with that?
No, no, that was the other hero. This is my defensive force.
Ooh, okay.
Oh no, they took wise oak.
Not so wise now, are you?
I must take it back. And then we will eradicate the green player.
Yes, yes.
I'm just gonna occupy the town for now. Keep the other hero in my other town. Did they leave any units in the town?
Nope. It's completely unguarded.
Oh. Tab?
Yeah. I just pressed everything until I got the chat. Oh no, it was a mistake! Wasn't completely unguarded. I just couldn't see anything.
Oh yeah, I mean they could have put their hero inside of the town. Then you can't really see if there's anyone outside. Only if you like right-click the town, then you can see what units reside inside. But
yeah, I took it back, and I learned Meteor Shower.
Oh no.
Now I want my units. Where are all my units? Oh, well, it's tomorrow.
Yeah, you got here in time for recruiting new units.
Yeah.
But wait, where's the last green one?
Attacking me. Trying to take my town again.
Do they have any good units?
They have 227 gnolls and a few other things.
Meteor shower though, I think that does a lot of damage.
Let's see. 150?
But that's everybody in the big
how many died? 9 creatures perish, okay. is going quite well.
Yes.
Oh, I could have attacked. Missed it. We're holding up here. Oh, I can't do that one again. Let's do this. No? Okay. This then.
Oh, are you wondering what spells you can cast?
Yeah, but I figured it out.
I didn't know the line either, but there's like a number. Explain it like in the bottom right that displays how much mana you have.
Yeah, the spell points. No towers left.
Damn. Oh, I like how whenever you like the pulse are broken, and if you have a big battle, like if they send another force, they're automatically repaired.
Yes!
Oh, you did it. Even though they had like hundreds of gnolls?
Yep.
Damn, good job.
The green has been vanquished!
Woo!
But now I'm the new green player!
Oh no!
You know, I like how it keeps giving me Week of the Imp. Where's the tavern in this? Let's recruit some of these. Oh, I can't do that. Yeah, it's too bad. Yes, I can. Rank 2 Hydras. and I'm gonna eradicate the orange player in the middle, and you send your force down to their base, and then we can duel.
Okay.
Because they have both the heroes here in the middle, so we only need to take their town, I guess. I almost dropped a empty cup of coffee on the floor, and I was like juggling it just to not do that because I don't want to break dishes.
It's gonna take me three turns to get there.
Oh, no problem.
Oh no, they're coming for me and my town. Save me!
Oh god, yeah, I'm coming down.
Why aren't they going after you?
No idea. They see my military prowess. And they were like, no, fuck that shit.
Let's pack several few, and they have
nothing.
Few and pack.
They're dead.
Yeah.
Seriously, they only have four elves left, and now they have nothing left.
The other one has a bit more, but not much.
Yeah. Oh, it's right here. Several pack, lots packed, so yeah, I got this. I just whipped that bird to death. Don't hit my dog. Keep hitting my doggos.
What kind of dog? Cerberus?
Yeah. They're
dumb. Traveler. I see you have no defense in your town.
What do you say? Of Pagoden!
Aye, aye, my lord. Work, work.
More work? They have a new hero, Jabarkas. Of course. All right, let's do this. Jabarkas, I will take your town. Down these walls. There is nothing you can do to stop me. Has been vanquished.
Nice. Alright, let's give it, what is it, 5-4 days. So we both can.
So we will wage war next week?
Yeah. So that way we have a chance to get 2 more heroes. Of, so we have 3 armies in total.
Yeah.
Or what would you like, one really big and the one the barbarians, I guess. That's up to you how you do it.
Wow, she had nothing.
Gonna take that.
Yeah, well, I'm standing on it now. We'll have to wait a day.
what's the other town?
Silt.
Fair enough. With being in the place, swamp. Why are you coming after me?
No.
I can see you, Melodia.
She is no threat to you. She's
not
only exploring.
I can eradicate her with the flick of my finger. Merely exploring, are you?
Yes.
Well, 2 days into the war. So no.
What are you whispering? Who is whispering?
typing in the chat. No, do you mean the game? Oh yeah. That's just a thing.
It's just a thing.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a sound effect.
Here we go!
Week 4, day 1. Alrighty then.
But the week hasn't started for me yet. I haven't recruited anything.
Okay. I'm not really amused by this little thing. So the war has started.
No.
I don't like this person just going around my lands.
What happened to the sound?
Did it disappear when I clapped my hands?
Yes.
Oh. That's weird.
Well, okay. Guess we'll have to play without the sound then.
Yeah, that's really weird. Well, I can replicate it.
Now there's wind.
The music is noped out up there.
Yeah. There we go. Now it's back. It just switched tracks. Why is it always fucking weak of the imp?
I don't know, it really likes me. I get so many familiars.
See.
You see nothing. Charge!
Oh no, it's Satan.
Time's free.
Hates angels.
Thank you.
curse on both of your houses.
He's like bigger than your walls. Look at him.
Thunderbirds, ho!
Those might be my favorite units in this game. The heroes. Solely on how they look.
Yeah, quite sexy.
I wouldn't go that far, but it's a cool design. Alright, you have like meteor shower, don't you? Oh no, it's not this one, right?
Nope. I have no spells, don't you worry.
P.U.
Oh no, it's open! Ow.
It looked like they blocked it, but... Wait, are the Thunderbirds the best unit you can have?
No, it's the Behemoth.
Target enemy's defense is reduced by 80%. Yeah, that's pretty good. They can just shred through high armored defense. Don't hit my doggo.
Don't hit my doggo.
Okay, fire. You went through so many.
Through the gate.
Oh, I won't see. Wait, I didn't even choose that tower. It shows the one on the keep.
My Cyclops King.
only have one devil left. Or Archdevil. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Oh no, it has 4 health left.
You will lose your precious Satan.
Satan! Satan! Probably. But it's just shooting wherever it wants now. I want to shoot the keep, but it won't let me. Only kills 3 of them.
Goodbye.
So dead.
Whip it.
Whip your mama. Whip it good. I don't actually remember how that song goes. It's something like that.
Yeah. I hit you with my stick.
Well, you have 185 fucking health left. Wait, that's not what I want to shoot either. What the fuck? Get away from my Magogs.
Cannot run from me.
Well, that didn't tank it as well as I thought it would.
Again, do that again, Pyromancer. I will surround you.
Yeah, I think I'm dead.
fighting the catapult. Oh, okay, by my dog, so yeah.
Yeah. Defender wins.
Your forces suffer a bitter defeat, and Olemad abandons your cause. Okay, forget.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Fight me? Trading?
No. What the fuck?
What?
How do you have so many? What?
What?
You have like a horde of centaurs in your town, and you have a horde of centaurs on your hero? Wait a minute, no. That was the same. Oh my god, you have so many fucking dragons.
Try to beat me. This won't be easy.
Yeah, right.
Now, what can we do?
Okay.
Whose turn is it? No.
The Pegasus.
like how they just turn around to hit each other and then turn back.
You're so polite.
Alright, I forgot about the dragonflies.
Oh, oh. Why did it walk through the fucking fire? That didn't petrify it. Gather around.
Yay! 2 level up. You shall not walk on my land. Oh no!
Oh, it seems like my force has weakened you, elf.
Oh, I killed my tent. Fuck.
AoE! Yes, keep attacking your own dragons, please. Uh, My efreets are supposed to be immune to the fire. But yet, they took damage.
Why?
And it fucking looks so gross. And the young forwards really gross too.
What are you waiting for?
I'm looking at my spells.
I will bind you to this realm. Should we maybe do something like this?
And those dendroids have a lot of health.
Yeah, they're mighty trees. creatures alone.
Grand elves.
Okay.
$250 damage.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Dragon's dead! Fucking finally!
Not much health left on that demon. Satan. Devil.
Yeah, he's dead soon. Well, that kind of... realize that I've lost already, so... GG.
Yes... I am invincible!
Yeah, those dragons are fucking bullshit!
No, you.
Like, seriously, they have so much health, and you had like 9 of them. As an imp. Come here in time. New week! Week of the imp!
Yeah, no way! It's even a new month.
Well, it's always the week of the imp. This is Imp Town.
What the fuck? Oh, there's a bunch of imps everywhere now. Look by your town. They blocked off my way, what the fuck? I won't have you trespass on my land.
Oh no, is this the day I die?
If you hold any gods there, this is the time for you to pray.
Oh, and it fucking reflects.
I suppose this praying worked.
Yay, 10 damage.
Oh, wait a minute, how did you kill so many devils? What the fuck?
With ice magic and dwarves.
Can die already.
No.
Please. Would you kindly?
Oh no, the magic word.
No, that was
yeah, you thought you could step up to me?
Yeah. Apparently not, though. Shard Sidar! Oh, hello everybody. Hello Bruce and Gizze and also S1 fucker.
Oh, we have viewers?
Yeah.
Whoa. Hello.
Welcome. They're all bots. Fucking no. That seemed to be the trend, to be honest.
The push-up guy wasn't a bot.
Yeah, no, that's true.
This town is empty.
Yes.
Oh, but
I sent all of my units to kill you.
Blacksmith. Do you have a blacksmith?
I don't think that
yes.
I
would like to. Ammo cart.
You know, I only have one hero left. That's actually worth something.
Yeah, I can't even see that place on the map where you have your second town.
Well, hello, here they are.
Geon. What a horrible face.
Yeah, well, it's like a troglodyte or something.
It's a monster! Here we go.
Oh, you have three dragons! Just kill me already! Yeah, no. Like, you seen those golden dragons where they're suicidal? They're just fucking shoot me. Come over and shoot me in the head right now. I don't give a shit.
They're just immune to spells.
Yeah, and they have 250 health, and they do 40 to 50 damage. Like, I have nothing to beat that. And I don't have higher level spells.
Your Hydras have 250 health.
Yeah, but they still do less damage. And see, they already have 160 just because their dragons do that much damage. And how many Hydras do I have left? One, and you have three dragons. I can literally say that I'm fucked. Hopefully the poison from the vines will do something.
Looking at spells again, what do you have?
Oh, no, I realized that I don't have any mana.
Your mana is low? What's that?
What's that? Like how it's become such a staple that it just default to that?
Yeah.
Yeah. kill dragon.
Dwarf.
Dopes. Oh wait, that's orcs.
Can
I do anything?
No, you can die.
That fucking medic tent. It doesn't really help the situation with your dragons.
Lucky! Your sister's a cow.
Why? You can't say that.
Well, what? The Gorgons
your
are cows, aren't
cow.
They?
Oh. Yeah, okay, fair enough. Well, to be totally fair, they're a mythical creature, so they're not really cows.
They're related to cow?
No, they're some kind of like reptile or some shit. They're like scaly and shit. They probably lay eggs too.
Cow egg.
Cow millet. I don't fucking know.
Alright, GG. That's seriously all of my armies. Except for side armor has one imp.
I'm gonna go get your town.
Do it. Kill side armor first.
Why?
Because it's the last hero I have, and he has one imp.
Okay.
That way we can get this over with already.
Bleh.
Oh yeah, oh okay, hold on, I'm dead. Cider leaves my cast, okay, bitch. I'm sorry, I mean bish. Oh, I mean if you take like 4 days, I'll be able to recruit more, but yeah, no.
Yeah, victory's mine! I really thought I was gonna lose.
I thought I was gonna win too, but...
My rank is Beholder.
Your final score is 176. That was pretty good, actually.
So I'm on... fourth place.
Yeah, I mean, that's of all the standard ones. That's
not
interesting.
Not bad.
No, that's really good.
Yeah, I'm really good. I'm a strategy game master.
When you want me in Total War, bish.
How long was that? We've been live for 4 hours.
Yeah, four and a half, four hours.
Wow.
Yeah. So if you like what you saw, don't forget to drop a follow. We do this, what is it?
Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays.
Unless we're busy.
Yeah, sometimes we switch it around, but 3 days a week. And not only heroes.
Yeah, of course not. It's a variety stream, isn't it?
Yeah. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Then that's what it is.
because some people only stream one game. And they're like dedicated streamers. People switch around like this variety stream.
Yeah, we like variety.
Yeah. Especially when it allows us to play old games like this. It's fun to relive nostalgia and lose horribly.
Yeah, nostalgia's great because I'm so old.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, well, thanks for watching.
Yeah, have a good day, morning, or morning, day, evening, night, wherever you guys are. Don't forget to check out Sanka's YouTube.
Link on the channel page.
Yeah. We can find all kinds of gameplay there from Team Plug and Hybrid.
And board game unboxings.
Yeah, that too. And also what, 2 computer builds.
Yeah. Time lapses, though.
Yeah. Well, if you're interested in that kind of stuff.
Yeah, this was fun.
Yeah.
And we'll see you Thursday.
Yes, indeed.
With a game.
Yeah, probably.
Probably a game.
Yeah.
Bye.